This glitch has been in Modern Warfare since May 5th, 2021, and it is still completely unpatched. I know what you're thinking. What glitch am I talking about? Well, on the Cold War operator skin, Nosedive, for some reason, the visor is cut off and is merely a strip. While in Cold War, the actual game, it is a full visor. I've covered this issue before. It is still completely unfixed. Literally unplayable.